So we did some service to the Mustang over the past few days. Realized that I don't think I had changed the antifreeze or flushed the system out in about, 10 years, my bad. Granted, I don't put 100 miles a year in the car, but the stuff does break down. So we did a cooling system flush, new thermostat, and a couple of new hoses, and then an oil change. So I change the oil once a year. Try to do it once a year. I realized, again, it had been a couple of years since I've done it, but it was due. Oil does break down just sitting. So I decided to cut the filter apart and just to make sure that everything seems to be well. So this is about, I don't think it's 200 miles in this oil. We cut the can open, and this is some residual dirt from me taking it apart. But nothing sparkly in there, just dirt, which is good. That's what the filter's supposed to do. And then if you look in the crevices here, this is the old filter element. The only thing you're gonna see is a dirty filter. And what you look for are sparkles. Metal filings, that's dirt right there. More dirt, sand. And what we look for is shiny objects, like bearing matter, lifter mat, a camshaft, load mat. That's a big chunk of dirt. I don't know how that got in there. But the filter did its job. Again, more grit and grime. So I don't drive this car easy. I do push it on occasion, so it's good to see that the motor looks in good shape. Next thing I'll do is I'm sending an oil sample out to have it analyzed.